this is the new moment V2 wide lens. I really put it on and I said, I have never seen something so crispy.
New wide lens right here. So yeah, it's 3:08 in the morning and we are gonna go for a sunrise hike, test out the new wide lens. New production units just came in. Am I in focus? All right, so we are at the trailhead. We decided to come to Rattlesnake Ledge, which is like a really popular Seattle hike. Yeah, there's already a few cars in the parking lot. Testing out the new wide lens V2, trying to get sunrise at the top. I think we're a little late, but we'll go for it. Headlamps on. It's lit. All right, we are just walking up the ridge that leads to the top rock. Good hike, mostly in the dark, but yeah, usually I vlog on like the superfish, but we're obviously stoked on the new wide lens. So I'll be using that today. Yeah, it feels good to be up here though. Made it to the top. And awesome view, obviously. One of the main reasons I actually wanted to come up here was to shoot some comparison shots. So version 2 wide lens versus the version 1 wide lens, the original. And so you can kind of get a difference. But before we take those shots, major key, the coffee we made at home, brought it up in the hydro flask. First taste on the coffee I made earlier, a Keurig, the same coffee I have every morning.
It's great.
It's great. So I did some comparisons on photos of the original wide lens versus the new wide lens. Now I want to do new wide lens versus the original wide lens for video. So get some comparison shots. So I think the plan is to hang up here a little bit more and then probably take some more photos on the V2 wide. See you at the car or check out these photos. I hope you enjoyed the comparison and the vlog. Let me know if you have any questions. Leave it in the comments and make sure to subscribe, like, share other stuff YouTubers say. All right, see you guys.